key aspects in MotoGP is the preparation that goes in to organising each event. The MotoGP World Championship is very complex, and around 2,900 people are working hard to make it all possible. The events department play a key role in the organisation of each Grand Prix. In cooperation with a local promoter, the events department takes care of the main aspects of a Grand Prix, like event schedule, paddock distribution, accreditation, access and security. The department's main job is to help the promoters organise the best Grand Prix possible. And apart from the requests about paddock setup, electricity, hospital or the fire brigades, the events department recommend how to organise a Grand Prix in the best way according to MotoGP standards. The department also organised the working facilities for the teams, the Dorna staff and the media at each circuit, which means coordinating around 2,900 people. Events are also directly involved in the organisation of the competition itself, being members of the governing bodies of the championship, Race Direction, GP Commission and the Safety Commission, and working closely with the FAM and IRTA.
We manage the event, the sporting side of the event, of course. We are in the race control, where we can see all the aspects, all the parts of the race. We have a closed circuit television that covers all the areas of the circuit. We have inputs from the marshals, we have inputs from the timekeeping, we have inputs, all the type of inputs that we have them there. And in that place is where the decisions are taken.
During a MotoGP race, apart from the sporting area, security is one of the key issues in organising a successful Grand Prix.
We have a system that is working with barcodes. So all the passes have barcodes, and we have a centralised area where we can control all the access points of the paddock. That means that at every time of the day, we know how many people we have inside the paddock. We can control the people that is getting in and out. And also we can control people that are trying to overrun the system.
Moving the MotoGP World Championship around the globe is a major operation and an impressive logistical feat. This job is done by the operations department, together with events, which coordinates the transport of Dorna's material between the Grand Prix. For events outside of Europe, operations is also responsible for the transport of material for the entire paddock, including the bikes and all the team equipment. To aid this, three Boeing 747 cargo aeroplanes transport over 250 tons worth of material. Additionally, supporting the commercial department, operations is also responsible for assembling the MotoGP VIP village, trackside advertising and the commercial area, which is accessed by the public.
It's impressive when we have a race to race from Malaysia to Australia, then all of us, we arrive there and everything is ready for us to start operating, but there is a lot of work behind.
Dorna is behind this mammoth operation and gets MotoGP, the pinnacle of motorcycle racing, back on the road every single race.